In a Category 3 hurricane, you wouldn't see anything but treetops on Wilmington Island from this vantage point. That's the message from the Coast Guard as they survey the community from the sky.
They just get caught off guard, not thinking it's going to be as bad as it is, and it can be pretty significant, deeply emotional event offshore.
In downtown Savannah, Emergency Management Director Dan Stowers has 2,000 critical workforce ready for the hurricane.
We can't script what we're going to do after a hurricane. Our best plan to have the right people in place to respond to what the storm leaves us.
What do you need when the storm bears down, and where do you get it?
Convenience stores are the first stores that are open, and they're usually the last stores that are closed.
We're moving into the teeth of the hurricane season. The next few weeks are the most likely time for a hurricane to strike. We want you to be informed. We want you to be ready. This is the WTOC First Alert Severe Weather Watch.